Выходи!
Found the file cabinet. Going through it now.
That's one down. You've got two to go.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the record to match what...
Found the file cabinet. Going through it now.
That's one down. You've got two to go.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
Отменить боевую готовность.
Выходи! Я найду тебе рано или поздно. Хватит прятаться! Он должен быть где-то рядом. Выходи!
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
Нашли что-нибудь?
Вы чё?
Ты, идём кончик.
I was sure I heard something.
That's one down. You've got two to go.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
Он должен быть где-то рядом. Выходи! Хватит прятаться! Я найду тебя рано или поздно.
Someone knocked him up.
He's unconscious. Everyone, keep searching.
Oh!
Yes, it's nothing.
Getting the intel.
One more and we can get you out of there.
Выходи! Он должен быть где-то рядом.
Дави за дуру.
Отставить артиллерию. Оставаться на позиции. Границу не переходить.
Кто там у вас? Доложить обстановку.
Странно.
I've got eyes on the hostile!
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
We've got multiple casualties. Find the hostile.
Don't see him yet.
Нашли что-нибудь?
Hey, I need some help here. You got it.
Nothing yet. Nothing yet.
We need to split up. We'll cover more ground.
I've cleared this area. Moving on.
Я найду тебе рано или поздно.
Следите за снайперами.
Хватит прятаться.
Where did you go?
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
Смотреть в оба.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
You know, I was asleep. You ever hear the Geneva Convention? I got rights here.
Look, I'll tell you what. If you can find a payphone, I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get anywhere with the recon?
I'm still trying to build a workaround to grab a fee. Just give me 2 minutes.
Sorry to interrupt. The president's office confirms 3 DevGru teams are prepped and standing by.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready on our go.
You know what? Just give me this. That's where the cash dropped into my account. It was a wire transfer.
You guys have any updates on that potential fourth location?
We're just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Mirwawa, eastern Iraq. Grim, I'm not getting any images
of... It's okay, I've got it. You can just pull Onyx satellite time from the NRO. Looks like the largest of the 4 camps we've found. Heavily fortified.
Listen up! Our best bet for Coben's buyer is Mirwawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, check the satellite feed, map every weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp. There's a kid with a cap gun, I want to know about it.
Will do.
Briggs, prep a drone for overwatch.
On it.
Grim, coordinate with DevGru. We're gonna have to hit the other sites when we move on Mirwawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone.
Nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but, these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
That's right. Nobody asked you. We need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here. Let's move.
I'm just trying to... Okay.
It's all enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
Thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. We need to find Coben's fire before I get spotted.
I've rigged you a tri-rotor with some basic facial recognition abilities.
Better than what we had to pin here.
Order the magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
Along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Green.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. Launch the tri-rotor.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. Tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. Tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. streaming audio now. Just keep it going. Looking for a match. Not good enough. What do you mean it's not good enough, you little... Sam, recognition is way more reliable.
Sam, UAV images show tactical entry points around the side of the building.
Recognition is way more reliable.